channel All Things Nikki. So today's tutorial, I'll be showing you how I managed to get this look. This look, Le Face Brick Lena. So before we get into our tutorial, I'd like to say thank you for the support you guys have shown me. I appreciate it a lot. So yeah, let's get into it.
For my transition color, I mixed two shades, the light brown and the red, using a blending brush, blending it gently into my crease.
Intensify my look, I'll be going over this color over here, over my lid. This one. Then to lastly intensify my look, I'll be going over this soft brown over here, this one. I don't know whether you guys can see it or not, this one, this brown here, like so. I'm done with my eye look. I'll do my wing line and apply lashes off camera. For my face, I'll be priming my face with Essence Prime Plus Studio Glow Boosting and Pore Minimizing Primer. Then for my foundation, I'll be using Revlon New Photo Ready Candid natural finish anti-pollution foundation on the shade 550. Kenke, please, no noise. Cala o volume, nyango. I'll be using LA Girl Pro Conceal on the shade Fawn. Only get it on discount. Yes. But here in Costa there's no discount. If you are always indoors, nothing is popping. Using my beauty blender. Using LA Girl Pro Conceal on the shade Mahogany to cream contour my face. Thank you. make my highlighter, I'll be using Revlon new Photo Ready Candid Anti-Pollution Setting Powder to set my powder, my highlight. This highlighter right here is Wet n Wild Mega Glow Highlighting Powder, my favorite. So now I'll be highlighting myself with this highlighter right here. It's time to glow, guys. Glow. This is my favorite. I guess you guys can tell when this is. I love it so, so much. Like, so now to finish off my makeup, I'll be setting it with Essence Instant Matte Makeup Setting Spray. This one right here. Forgot the lips. I'll be going in with City Girl Lip Gloss, shade Candy Apple Red.